Hey everybody, how's it going? It's Lethal, and welcome back to Evil Dead the Game. Today I have a double Warrior gameplay video for you guys, where I play as Scotty and Warrior Ash. Hope you guys enjoy, and as always, I'll see you at the end.
The first step is to gather the pieces of a map that you'll find nearby. The map will reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger.
My main sister's only one person in the lobby. That we just got this weapon.
Oh yeah, that's the good stuff.
Oh wait, no, there's two people in the lobby.
Take a look at this.
Took this for now. Until I find me a lumberjack off. Range rocks? How'd you match your range off three white boxes? You hacking? There was no blue that I saw, or you didn't fucking mark it.
This one feels right. Yeah.
We're gonna need boxes here. Good.
Your team has located the first piece of the map. A solid first step.
Not a single box here at fucking Mama's. Ridiculous. Not one that I found. Oh, I think I got like one or two boxes on me. Yeah, with how much you rush ahead, I wasn't even that big.
The group now holds an additional piece of the map. Well played.
I know. I'm checking this building up here just in case there's a treasure chest. It's only white.
Sweet, potent, what's not to like? I'm getting out of here. It's the last thing I do.
There's another white.
I gotta get the recipe for these.
I found way more pistol ammo than I was going to.
And there's a blue.
Blue!
Blue hunting rifle upstairs. There's one pink essence there. Run down towards Haven. Don't change the patch or it could be loot.
If I gotta fight a boss like this, I'm not gonna have any ammo left to
one of. Don't burn your ammo unless it's a possession though. You have two warriors here. Okay, well, calm your tits when it comes to ammo.
The heroic survivors have gathered the final piece of the map. Make haste to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger.
I was gonna get that blue box until you unmarked it on me. Clothing freezes up. I don't know if you. I think you might. I am gradually picking up long gun whenever I see it. Boxes.
Did I just hear the sound of someone reloading a shotgun?
Take a look at this.
Ooh, fuck. Unmark the objective. We'll go to Radio Tower Pass.
Ha! I made light. Let's see you primitives do that.
Well, I think I have at least one more time.
Yes, I fucking know you're from last game, bro. I have 15 on me right now.
I'm gonna drop something. Looks like I can't even do that sarcastic for that.
What did we drop? I take guns to have ammo.
Not like light, I can say that from personal experience. I can tell you who I am.
Oh, I don't know what I'm not matching for. Right there, I can't take. He hasn't put a point into his. Oh, yes.
That was the last straw.
The
lost pages of the Necronomicon have been out. Steel yourself for battle.
I'm full. This was that the boss, yeah?
Next one to use climbing. Even touches.
Okay, well, there's no reason for us to lose. Alright.
The team has secured the lost pages of the Necronomicon, exceeding my expectations and giving hope to my lost soul.
Either they're getting in the car or not. I mean, they can just make shit up for point.
The collection of the Kandarian dagger has begun. This represents a grave threat to the Evil Dead. Be prepared to do battle.
I don't think the shield should block the ring.
Thank you. team now holds the Kandarian dagger, an ancient weapon carved from human bone.
Now we're talking.
Your team has retrieved the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger. Use them to put an end to the Dark One's reign of terror.
Deadites do not like light. I can say that from personal experience.
I wish I had my rusty chain, you know?
Look now, that's dead. I think one heavy executed a loop. There's a total there. If there's 21 special power, I'm here.
Defend the book. The demon will stop at nothing to destroy it.
I'll also drop a cola.
That'll keep me on my feet for a
while. Are you using special?
Next one is private. Even touches me.
Are you using special, oh, here. Would you rather that?
Should make things a bit easier.
50 ammo. Okay, well, I just dropped 52, so it's right on your...
Well, it's sort of overkill, but I gotta tell you, I like it.
Hey, off the trigger! I'm not a Jedi!
God, his reading ability's on point. You know what, Pablo? Here you go. Two ambulances, use them. You didn't put poison on you? Really? Why?
That'll keep me on my feet.
And the cola, how many fucking colas you got?
I'm on your side!
Keeping colas, man.
So thirsty.
I feel bad. I'm doing really good. Okay. I'm not allowed to read the book.
This is Professor Raymond Nobe. I am now certain that my recitation of the Necronomicon's
passages
has resurrected a Kandarian demon. I cannot rectify my error, but execution of the following instructions may yet dispel the spirit.
Blue nail gun over here, Tyler.
The first thing you will require is a map to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Gondorian Dagger. The pieces of this map are hidden nearby.
One of us can pick
find
it up.
Four of these. Time to get blasted.
I would like a chainsaw.
Here, bro. Ooh, how I've missed these.
You may want to see this.
Hello, gorgeous.
Here's Longo Halo. There's 12 right on the
folks, you're going to want to take a look at this.
I've already got 7 pink F. Look at that. Max that shit out. I'm balanced for our builds, but I'm also one-handed only. There's a blue and a white. Okay, I'm gonna miss that then. I missed that as well. Oh shit.
Honey, you got real ugly.
That's fine, there's more ammo right here. 2 boxes right here, Jeff. Oh fuck
me.
Yeah, baby. Let's go.
Ready to kick it up.
I got a fucking legendary mace. This shit is on fire. I got colas for you too. I'll nothing keep one for myself. Stop swinging the fucking mace. But there's one. And that maxes my shield. It's a, you mean Arthur?
Arthur, whatever. Random fucking skeleton,
Hey Arthur, you want me to take care of some of this for you? I'm one-shotting the fucking Deadites, so. No points in the pink F, and I'm one-shotting them. This is fucking. This is gonna be a slow game. It looks like he was going through a fire then. I got the map.
You now hold the first piece of my map. A small but strong step forward.
Well, let the demon come here because I'm fucking sorted.
There's no stopping me now.
Legendary baseball bat for Mr. Arthur over here.
A blue chainsaw. Someone could have that color off.
Blue bat for old Arthur. I also have a blue backup pistol for you, guys.
Me some more of these.
Oh, I would have took the ammo. Alright.
Stuff is harsh. This is sexy.
I got my. All I need to do now is my stamina and my range. So I'm just gonna rush these fucking cages. How you doing on colas, my friend?
I'm full of six.
Okay, how you doing on amulets? can't carry six?
Nah, I don't pour that shit.
Alright, well, there's a cola for one of you.
Over here. Check this out.
Every time I try to pick it up, give me this.
It's safer here in the light.
There's gonna be one upstairs in this box, so.
Ooh, how I've missed these.
Blue Madden's revolver. Oh, actually, no, I don't want that.
This feels pretty.
Your team now holds another piece of the map. Keep it close and continue.
Come on, Acton Village. Oh, this team is not even fucking playing.
Go ahead and run. Run home with your tail between your legs. Go cry to mama.
The final piece of the map, revealing the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. They are key to your success.
Unless this demon's absolutely retarded, I'm just going.
Hello, gorgeous. You are a sight for sore eyes.
Respond. I heard him, yeah, but it was as I was driving, so he could have just spawned and acted.
Your team has awakened the lost pages, striking terror into the black heart of evil. Expect resistance.
Give me some sugar.
Don't piss me off!
That's fine. I mean, you can go split cap if you want to.
Who's next, huh? Who's ready for some more? That over a white man.
Who's attacking me?
Sugar is making my teeth tingle.
Oh, Arthur's not split capping. He's on his way over.
Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like. Subscribe if you're new for more content every single day. As always, we'll see you in our next video. Have a good one.